Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from group 7. We are going to talk about Ibn Ashatir. First of all, let me brief his biography first. Okay? His name is Abu al-Hasan al-Adin Ali ibn Ibrahim al-Ansari, who also known as Ibn Ashatir or Ibn Ashatir. He was a Syrian Arab astronomer, a mathematician, also an engineer. Ibn Ashatir is considered to be the most distinguished Muslim astronomer of the 14th century. He was born around 1304 in Damascus, Syria, and he died around 1375 in Damascus, Syria as well. He was the head of Muwaqqit at Umayyad Mus. He is responsible for the regulation of the astronomical defined times of prayer. However, his contribution to astronomical timekeeping corresponds to those of his colleagues. Ibn Ashatir, on the other hand, maintained on the tradition of Ibn Asharaj by making significant advancement in design of astronomical instrument. Last but not least, Ibn Ashatir's contribution, the biggest contribution to astronomy, was his planetary theory.
Okay, let's proceed to his life history. Let's see what we can learn from his life history. As you can see here, when he's still young, he was young, he had been taught about the art that later can help him in designing what he want to construct. And when he's still 10 years old, he has traveled to Cairo and Alexandria. So what we can learn as a student, yeah, we know for sure we cannot turn back time, but what we can do right now is we need to appreciate our opportunity, our time, and use our time wisely in study and in seeking the knowledge, so that when we graduate or in the future, we can contribute to our society and to our religion.
Contribution of Ibn Ashatir. Islam places great importance on research and knowledge. Knowledge is a gift of Allah to man that is achieved through the accumulation of all knowledge gathered from various sources that are improved from time to time. History has proven that there has been a hard contribution made by Islamic scholars named Ibn Ashatir. The contribution of Ibn Ashatir in astronomy reformed the Ptolemaic models. In innovation, there has three contributions. First, create the idea of using hours of equal time length through the year. Second, invent a timekeeping device for purpose of solar. And third is create notable instrument, reverse astrolabe and astrolabic clock. The findings of Muslim scientists has been a turning point for the continuous development of science to this day.
Lastly, there have four manuscripts published by Ibn Ashatir. First one is Az-Zijj. It is an astronomical handbook with tables. Next, Ta'liq al-Arsad, which means comment on observations. He described the observations and procedure of the new planetary models and derived new parameters. After that, he published the most important astronomical treatise entitled Kitab Nihaya Asul Fitasi al-Usul. He present the reasoning behind the new planetary models. Last one is Az-Zijj al-Jadid, the new planetary handbook. It contain a new planetary tables based on his new theory and parameter. And this manuscript exists in several copies.